A look now at some local remembrances. Dozens gathered at Tupelo's Veterans Memorial Park to remember those who've made the ultimate sacrifice. This annual Memorial Day program featured a playing of taps by a U.S. Marine, patriotic songs, and a keynote address by Congressman Trent Kelly. The program culminated with Kelly laying a memorial wreath there at the site.